Continuing our series on NGOs that are helping different sections of society affected by the pandemic, today we talk about schools. So schools have been shut for over a year now due to the pandemic, and a lot of the schooling has moved online. But what about those children from poor families who have no access to data, Wi-Fi, or even devices? How do they study online? So many of them have lost a year of education and will probably lose another year. And sadly, the longer they remain out of school, the less likely they are to return. Which is why I have contributed to the Salaam Bombay Foundation, so that some of the most disadvantaged families in our country don't have to choose between their child's education and putting food on the table. Under Salaam Bombay's Bridge the Gap program, we can still ensure that education continues even if schools are shut, and that these children are not denied a future just because of what's happening in the present. I hope you'll be able to support this cause. You may do so by sharing this information, donating, or both. Until then, take care and stay safe.